travels, you may have noticed my fondness for stories and poetry, as well as for magic. But this library is a wealth of all three. Not when I was young, but after the war, I buried myself in my studies, reading every tome I could on restoration. These shells simply reminded me of my first lesson. It may surprise you, but the first book my father gave me wasn't a tome. It was a story. It was about princesses, mystery, and court intrigue. Naturally, I was confused. But my father just smiled and told me to read it. Not really. I didn't understand how any of it applied to him. And that's when my father pointed to a passage in the book. He said, "Notice how when Ramki meets the wound, she presses her hands against both sides by applying pressure equally to both sides. She not only conserved magicka, but prevented the wound from scarring." Exactly. There are many paths to knowledge, not all of them clear. As for the story of Tabar, my father spoiled that ending. Apparently, everything beyond that chapter was indeed just a story.